So that's the Leaning Tower of Pisa. And the way it got its name is, if you get a pizza, right, and then you turn it on its side and tilt it like 2 degrees, bam! Tower of Pizza. Hands out. Wow, you got it one shot.
Gladiator, we're here to see this piece of history.
Sometimes I think I'm too nice. I know I'm destined for greatness. Fuck a critic's advice. They hate it cause I'm a player. Hate it cause I'm.
I know you love it, babe. Summer risk.
Yeah.
But if you put it on me, I'ma win.
Mama.
And if you give it to me,
that doesn't hurt anyone in the mountains.
What?
Snow problem.
As you can see, Jeremy planned his outfit very appropriately for this. Look, he's got matching bag and jacket. Look, it's a wild Jeremy.
Fantastic view.
What? I think the shutters are closed, Jeremy. Open the shutters. Oh.
No, it's good. Weird.
Look, it's like everything looks like we're in a globe. We're in a globe.
Yeah, but I don't want to be in a globe.
Why don't you want to be in a globe?
I want to be in a normal place.
Why? What's wrong with being in a globe?
I don't like globes.
The world's a globe.
Fuck you.
When the moon hits your eye
like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
When the moon hits your eye like a big. Run faster! Run faster! Run faster! Complete with all the. No! 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 Oh my.
Oh,
Hold on. No. Jeremy. What? Yeah.
No, it's not the place.
First gelato. Green. This is number two. Number three. Number four. Number five.
Vinci.
Number
eight. Gourmet.
Number 72. 17.
2,753.5.
9,753.
We're gonna
go see the Doge's Palace.
Much better. Such power.
Wow. So Jeremy, where are we now?
We are on Star Ferry on the boat from Central to Tsim Sha Tsui. This is Star Cruise. This is one of the oldest ferry services in Southeast Asia. It bridges the gap between Hong Kong Island and Kowloon. Back in the day, before the MTR was created, people who lived on one side and worked on the other actually had to take the ferry every single day. So, for a lot of older Hong Kong people, this used to be part of their everyday routine, which is very interesting.
Here we are on the Nile, longest river in the world. The city of Venice. Its name is derived from the Greek god Venus. So the way that it comes about is out of the star signs, Venus represents female. You know who's female? An Aquarius. Okay, so you know what the Aquarius represents? She's got that jug of water on her shoulder. So, Aquarius, Venus, water, Venice, city of water.
Where are we?
Huh?
Where are we?
Notre Dame. So as you can see, the line is around the block for the Space Mountain ride.
You can also call it Duomo.
Duomo. And that's because of the domes.
All zero of them. Was really
I don't
nice.
Know what that is. Fungi?
He's a mystery.
Yum.
This
is Duomo at night.
Romance is my...
Is that a C I see on your report card? No dinner for 2 years!
How do you feel about San Marco?
I Marco it 10 out of 10.
What do you do, Captain?
Do you think that the waves are ever salty because... Wait, no. Do you ever think the ocean...
Do you think that the ocean is salty because every time it waves, no one waves back?
Yeah.
Nailed it.
But I'm...
Kneading. Bake. Roll. Bread loaf. Dough. Long bread. Sandwich. How many words? Burger. Eat burger. Top bun. Bun. Oven. A bun in the oven.
Yeah!
What can you tell me about the wine in 2014?
It's a good year for the Norvi. As you can see, the
yeah.
2013, there was a fire that actually destroyed all the vineyards. So anything from 2013 is absolute trash. But the good thing about the fire is that it sort of made the land more fertile, you know? So rebuild.
Like fertilize the land, like cycle of rebirth and stuff. Yeah, okay.
So then rebuild. And 2014, yeah. Perfect though.
Yeah. Can you sort of taste the ash of like...
It's got that sort of ashy, dark, deep taste, you know?
Oh yeah.